Hello everyone, I'm Diana.
I'm Simi.
Welcome to Rant.
The show where we talk about what you talk about.
Today we'll be talking about Let me read the tweet out. Let me read it now. I didn't even let you know about what we're going to be talking about now. Yeah. So I'm just going to read it out. It's a tweet by someone very dear to my heart. So the person says, to be honest, I'm not arguing about homosexuality and whether or not it's sinful. But can we treat fornicators the same way while we are at it?
Okay, can we treat fornicators the same way while we are at it? Good point. Let's get to it.
So what do you think about homosexuals and fornicators?
Okay, no. Now, let me put it like this. There's obviously one difference between it. Yeah. Both of them are sinful. That's premarital sex. Premarital sex.
But wait, the $100 million question. Yeah. Is kissing part of fornication?
Wait, now wait. Let's not delay too much. Let's get back. So see, this is the thing. They are both sins on a certain level. Just that one is a natural way of doing things, and another is, if you will, an unnatural way of doing.
No, we are going too deep. Just look at it from the outskirts.
Outskirts? No, but you have to look at it.
No! I don't want it deep. I just look at it from
the you know what? Okay. Let's go on. Let's talk about.
My point being that look at it from the surface. Fornicators and
homosexuals.
Okay, so that's from the surface. Fornicators, kissing is not like a norm. I see it, I'm like, mwah, yeah, mwah. But then it's still a thing.
How? But
is it kissing part of fornicating?
I don't think so.
Is it?
I don't think so.
Is it lie? Kissing is like. No, I don't mean the.
I don't know, but obviously, you and I don't know. But we don't know. What are we doing?
So it's. No, it's a matter of reason. I mean, if you go to France, you have to be I'm like, emotions
and... Hey, we get you,
Oh, no, you're allowed to speak. What are you trying to say?
Okay, don't be like this. I cannot lead to anything, but I can't lead to
something. Exactly!
No, no, no.
Understanding my point here. So, it is still part of fornication.
You know, because it's leading to something, but like now, it's like your mindset. Like, if you have something. Oh my god.
The twist still says, it's like, why do we now condemn homosexuals? Because it's obviously still a sin. And they were looking at it as a sin. That's why they're like, oh my god, stop being gay, it's a sin. But then you see someone doing rubbish in front of you, and then you're like, stop it, it's a sin, still doing this. Why?
No, it's because, like I said, it's because it's a normal way of doing things. And this is like a different way of doing this. Because obviously changes a hard thing for love. No matter what, changes a hard thing. Like now, if I told you stop drinking juice, start drinking energy drinks, obviously you would have a problem with it.
I'm trying to say
that it is like now, if I were to see a man and a woman kissing, I could say they are married. I wouldn't say they are both cheating on each other. You understand what I'm saying?
No, but we're not saying about the people involved.
Wait, now, but if I see two men kissing, it is weird. It's, even if you want to say it's changed now, the time people
might
get used to
it. We're not talking about the person. We're talking about the action.
I'm saying now it's the same thing.
No! let me explain this to you. We're talking about fornicating and gazing. Finish. So even if it's two same sex people that are kissing, forget that they're two same people, but they are kissing, and kissing is wrong when they're not married. So that's my point and that's my concept right now. So why not chastise them for stop kissing? Do you understand? But then people just go straight to the stop that you are gay, stop being gay. But then they're kissing.
Because you need to judge. Ah, don't you know? It's easy to judge. Like now, what I'm saying, if you see two people kissing, you can say they're married. But if you see two people,
we know they are not married. We know it's pure fornication.
It's weird.
It
It's weird to a lot of people.
No, you don't get my point, and you don't get this person's tweets.
No, no, but I get. I get what you're trying to say now. You're trying to say that people should be held accountable for, you know, like, shouldn't only, you know, how do I say, put these people on a stool and say, yeah, these people are bad people, and now just leave the rest people who are bad.
So now you get my point.
I get it, but I'm telling you that the reason why people can't just do that is because it's not as easy, in the sense that if you see this person, two men, two women kissing, is obviously wrong. Yes, but if you say, if you see a man and a woman kissing, you could look the other way. Why? Because it's kind of normal, and you don't want to judge because why? They could be married.
You're saying you already know. We're not assuming. You already know that yes, it's not normal. It's like, can't go to the cinema now and you're just like 12 years or 13 years old and lip locking. I'm like, what happened in the world?
Of course.
I feel like he's right.
Yes. He's right.
For example, you're walking on the road, mm-hmm. and to your left, you see maybe like people fornicating. We know they're not married and they're just kissing.
How will you know they are not married? Do you go and look at their hands and say,
It's a very good fact. I'm super kissing like this. So I can very much see your fingers, so I don't have to start looking. It's very obvious. It's not obvious.
Okay, go. Move on.
So, like, you on this side, and then you see two people fornicating, and then on this side, you probably see like two girls kissing, and then you do not, like, you actually literally leave the people fornicating, and then just face it where, like, oh my god, can you imagine? God forbid. Like, but then you don't say, oh my god, stop kissing, it's not right. Like, you're sinning against God, that kind of thing. Why?
Well, one, because not everybody is actually like Christian. People have different like morals, religion, or whatever. You know, like if you want to say someone who is practicing like these, you know, let's say someone who is still worshipping idols or causing juju and the rest. Are you telling me that person believes in?
I'm pretty sure they believe. Okay. You don't kiss into your marriage. Yes, I'm very sure.
Not really. I think it varies from place to place. But anyway, Sha, whatever. First one I'm trying to say is that people's beliefs might be different. Two, it's being that everybody's not like you, that has super vision, that can locate rings on people's hands anywhere. Like, if I were to see two people kissing, I would probably think they were married, you know, that kind of thing. Though if I see two young people kissing, let's say two obvious 15, 16 year olds, I could be like, aren't you guys supposed to be reading your books or something?
But it's a normal thing now. So we've all set our sides to the story and what we think is right and what we think is wrong. But at the end of the day, what I feel is whatever is wrong and should be, I wouldn't say judged, but should be treated the same way. So I'm Timmy, sorry.
I'm Diana.
Get out. Okay, I'm
Timmy. I'm Diana.
I wouldn't do like that. I would never do like that. Anyway, so I'm Diana, and here's Timmy, and thank you for watching my eyes.
See you next week. See you.